Hi, I'm Ken Asbury. On behalf of the 19,000 employees stationed here and abroad, I'm proud of CACI's involvement with this year's Spookstock Foundation event. While Spookstock honors those lost in the line of duty, it also recognizes the history of special operatives. This year, we recognize the head of the OSS, the precursor of the CIA, William Joseph Donovan, better known as Wild Bill. During Wild Bill Donovan's service in Washington, D.C., the vehicle behind me was being crafted. This is a 1950 Ford Business Coupe, or maybe I should say it was a 1950 coupe. Now, it is the Donovan, named after Wild Bill himself. And it's just as wild as Wild Bill.